on everybody after surprising many by declaring that he would not call plays as head coach at the University of Hawaii. Nick Rolovich revealed today who will serve as his offensive coordinator, announcing the hiring of Eastern Washington's Zak Hill. Now, in his 9 years with the Eagles as quarterbacks coach and passing game coordinator, his prolific passing attack has made noise beyond the FCS level, producing record-setting wingmen like Bo Levi Mitchell, Kyle Padrone, Matt Nichols, and Vernon Adams. Since 2012, EWU has averaged 41 points per game against Pac-12 opponents. And in 2015, Eastern's offense led the nation in passing with 353 yards per outing, posting a ludicrous 8 yards per attempt, just 1 year after setting a Big Sky record of 84 touchdowns.
You know, at Eastern, we've always had, you know, nationally ranked offenses and always been in the top five in passing offense. You know, each year we've developed some great quarterbacks that have had the opportunity to go and play at the next level. You know, I think, you know, our offense has been fairly dynamic, you know, with our, the different tempos that we use and the different personnels. And, you know, I think we do a good job of changing and molding our offense, depending on what type of quarterback we have and also what, you know, we feel our strengths and weaknesses are. Through the team. I'm excited to get over there and kind of get things rolling and get our offense put together. There's a lot of great athletes over there on the island, a lot of great quarterbacks, and it'll be a blast.